What's the news? What's the news? Only bold Chevalier with your long-barreled gun from the sea. Say what wind from the south blows a messenger here with a hymn of the dawn for the free. Goodly news, goodly news, do I bring you the fourth? Goodly news shall you hear, bargeman. For the boys march at morn from the south to the north, led by Kelly, the boy from Killane. Tell me who is the giant with the gold curling hair, he who strides at the head of your band. 7 feet is his height, with some inches to spare, and he looks like a king in command. Ah, me boys, that's the pride of the bold Chevaliers, amongst our bravest of heroes a man. Fling your beavers aloft, and your three ringing cheers, for John Kelly, the boy from Killane. Dorothy's in flames, and old Wexford is won, and tomorrow the barrow we will cross. On a hill o'er the town, we have planted a gun that will batter the gateway to Ross. Army forth, men and bargemen will march o'er the heath, with brave Harvey to lead in the van. But the foremost of all, in the grim gap of death, will be Kelly, the boy from Killane. But the gold sun of freedom grew dark and it was, and it set by the slainy's red waves. And poor Wexford, stripped naked, hung high on a cross, with her heart pierced by traitors and knaves. Glory, oh, to our brave men who died for the cause of long downtrodden man. Glory, oh, to Mount Leinster's own darling and pride, dauntless Kelly, the boy from Killane.